will not burden anyone with our problems. This is a family affair.